Thank you, Zuru, for sponsoring today's video. Every Thursday at 1 o'clock and sometimes on Tuesday, so make sure you subscribe and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. For today's video, we're gonna need a few water blasters. You think that's enough?
Nah, we need some more.
How about now?
Nope.
How about now?
Nope.
How about now?
Nope.
Go really fast.
Bunch of balloons.
These will fill 100 water balloons in 60 seconds.
We don't have time to be filling up water balloons in battles.
Nuh-uh. Now let's get to building the ultimate water balloon battle bike. This is my signature bike. It's the sample one. This is the first one ever made in history. We're gonna mod this thing to be the ultimate water balloon battle bike.
Let's bring it inside and do some mods.
Let's figure out where to put these.
Put it on the pedal. Do it like right here. Maybe right here. I wonder if I just clear the bars with the pedal in it.
It's not hitting it, guys. It'll work.
It was empty, mommy. It was empty.
It's close, but maybe we can make that work. But I know for sure where the slingshot's going.
Where do you think it's gonna go?
Comment down below. Never mind. There's no comments. Where do you think I'm gonna put it? That's right, I'm gonna put it in between here. Actually, I'm gonna put it on the bars. What if I put it up and down?
That'll work.
All right, that's the ticket. I'm gonna mount it right here and here. So when it's mounted, I'm gonna pull it back right here, and you better watch out. Let's put the slingshot on first. Going down and through here into the blaster. So when I pull my brakes, it's gonna pull this trigger and blast the competition. So my dad helped me with this one. We got the brake cable and we drilled a hole through the trigger, and the brake cable went through the trigger so I can just pull back and shoot. Time to connect it to the brake. Station. The secret to not letting your balloons pop is to have some water below it. Little bit.
reload.
Go.
Oh no.
I got 3 hits. Daddy six. Time starts now.
Ooh.
I think the trick with the slingshot is to get the medium balloons.
Oh, that was close.
We have like 10 left on the table.
That's it. Time's up.
The next challenge is dodge water balloon. The player cannot leave the square. Whoever gets hit the least amount of times wins in 30 seconds. This game is gonna be me against my mom. I'm going first.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Water balloon battle bike. So we got the fast fill water blaster. It has a little holder right here. I can also put some water balloons in it. And I got the most important, the slingshot. Most important is the slingshot. So I got this brake. Remember when I said we can attach it to here? This is probably the sickest thing on the bike, actually. Hold the brakes, and it should.
I'll say it with your chest now. I'm young, oh. I'm free. Can't nobody take me here and now. It's my time to run it out.
Hold that.
To all the haters, 'cause you proved to me, yeah, that rising to the top was my destiny.